What's up, guys, and welcome to the first edition of DSWP, which is Devin Sean Walter, which is obviously my initials, Devin Sean Walter Podcast. And podcast is going to be today, it's going to be about just questions and answers of just anything. I looked up a bunch of Q&A questions, and I'm going to be answering all those questions right here on the podcast, so... Number one, are you hot? temperature. No, it's not a temperature. I am not a temperature. No, I'm actually pretty warm right now, you know? I'm pretty warm. I'm doing pretty good. Number two, are you rich? As a teenager, maybe. Not really. No. Making like $8 an hour, so it's decent, but there's some people at fast food restaurants who are making a lot more. Are you in love? Yeah. I'll say yeah. I'm not going to go into too much detail on the topic, but yeah, I'd say yeah. Do you like coffee? Well, the thing is I've liked coffee. I haven't liked coffee at all for, like, my whole entire life, but I recently tried this new vanilla cappuccino lately, at my work, and oh, it's amazing. It's like my drug, man. Like, if I'm feeling down and I'm like, oh, I just need that, and I'll drink that all day. It's freaking awesome. Your dream vacation. My dream vacation is to go, like, with my girlfriend, whether I have one or not. Well, like, I don't have one, or I do have one, or whatever. I'm just saying, like, if I ever get a girlfriend, or I have a girlfriend, I want to go take her on a cruise around the Caribbean, and we'll just chill, because the Caribbean's beautiful, and it's awesome, and it's nice, and you can just go chill at a beach and stuff. Who do you truly love? Who do I truly, well, truly, very, very truly, I truly love my parents, I truly love my siblings, I truly love pretty much anything in that regard. Number seven, last movie you watched. The last movie I watched was probably Up, the last movie I watched was Guardians of the Galaxy 2. Volume 2. I've already seen it before, but I just kind of watched it again with my friends while I was there. That was cool. What sport do you play? I don't really play sports unless it's, like, I play a little bit of basketball, but it's nothing recreational or anything like that. It's more or less just play. What are you eating now? I'm not eating anything right now. Moving on. How is your best friend? I have no idea how my best friend is. I don't know, maybe I should call him up and be like, hey, what's up, dude? You know what, let's do that right now. Let's call up my best friend. Let's call him up right now. Okay, we got Spencer. We're going to call him. Yellow. Spencer. I am in the middle of the DSW podcast right now, and one of the questions was call your best friend and, like, see how he's doing. So how are you, bro? What? Are you there? What? Okay.
Oh, sorry. I'm using my speaker for my headset, and it disconnects the Bluetooth.
So yeah, how are you, bro?
I'm horrible, probably, because I'm doing dishes.
Yeah. Damn.
You know, other than that, I'm pretty great. How about you?
Hell yeah.
You good?
Am I good?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey,
cool. Just text me, and we'll coordinate what's going on.
Okay.
Okay, cool. We'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Cool. Apparently, Spencer's doing good. He's doing awesome, apparently. All right, so let's pull up the questions back again. How's your best friend? What novels do you read? I don't really read any novels or any books like that, but I am writing a book right now called Stab, which is... stands for Strength Test of Ability in Bionics. It's a very, very cool book. I'm actually going to be posting that, probably reading it in this podcast, now that I think of it. This podcast is probably going to be a perfect place to do that. That's going to be really cool. So I can do that. That will be awesome. What is your favorite pet? Is it saying, like, what is my favorite animal? Or what is, like, my favorite pet? Or what is my favorite pet that I've had? Because if it's favorite animal, I would say, I don't know. My favorite animal would probably be, like, either a polar bear or a koala. Just because koalas are really cute. And polar bears are cute also. Especially if they're cubs. But, My geography teacher kind of ruined koalas for me, just because one time he had a slideshow of Australia, and he took a picture of a koala while he was in like mid shit, and like, so yeah, so that kind of ruined it for me. So I was like, oh, that's not so cute now. So where is your best friend? My best friend is at his house right now, currently doing dishes, as he just told us. So there's that. What TV shows do you like? I love The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead is like, it's prime time. I've been thinking about getting into Game of Thrones, but I have not watched that yet. I also really like Nightingale, I think it's what it's called. Or Night something. It's a really cool show, but I like saw it at my friend's house. It was really, really cool. I liked it. Alright, now, what are you watching now? I am not watching anything right now. I am actually watching my soundproof walling while I am talking to the podcast, so that's what I'm doing. What do you put onto bed? What is it saying, what do you put on to make you fall asleep? Because if so, I don't really put anything on. I don't put no oceanic sounds or whale sounds or... No, I don't do any of that. So, yeah. What is the size of your bed? The size of my bed is a queen. What's the name of your pet? The name of my pet is... We actually either call her Yetis or Mama Kitty. So, that's the funny part. Alright, so what are you listening to now? I'm not listening to anything. I'm actually listening to myself talking to you guys. Have I asked that already? Probably not. What is your favorite subject? My favorite subject is probably English, just because I really like parallelism and stuff like that. Like that kind of sentence structure and positives and stuff like I'm a writer, so when I write, I really like learning about those things because it boosts my intelligence and my intellect when it comes to writing and stuff like that. So, worst injury you've ever had? When I was 8, I got home from Walmart and decided, hey, you know what's a good idea? Let's just go running around the house. Like, let's run around the house, jump over the couch and do all this fun stuff. So I ran around the couch, jumped over the couch, ran around, and then later, instead of hitting a wall, I hit the corner of a TV, like a box TV that sits on the ground, and completely cracked my head open. Like, I just fell on the ground, started screaming. My mom rushed in. She had the most worried look on her face in the world, and like, I remember holding my head. My mom was like, take your hand away, but I just could not stop screaming. So I like looked at my hand and there was just blood rushing through the crevices of my hand, and I was like, oh shit, like that's not good. So what were you doing 3 hours ago? 3 hours ago I was actually working. I was actually starting my shift at work, where you sit at a door for 3 hours and you do nothing. Normally you work at concession stand, which is a snack bar for people who don't know what the word concessions means. I didn't even know what the word concessions meant until I started working in concessions. But normally you work at the snack bar, you help people, give them their candy bars and stuff like that. You give them, make their pretzels, make their churros, stuff like that. Handle the money. But once in a while over at the rec center that I work at, you do this thing called door monitor, which you sit there and you do nothing for 3 hours, and you do nothing. It used to be 3, 4, or 5 hours where you sit at a door and you do nothing for 3 hours. And I know some adults are probably going to be like, oh, that is like the dream job. That is the best thing I could have ever asked for. But like, oh no, it's grueling. You don't realize how grueling it is. You don't. You really don't. But yeah, it's pretty bad. Are you wearing pants right now? Yes, I am wearing pants because I'm, well, I was about to say, like, you know, I'm not a freak who just sits in his underwear and does podcasts, but honestly, I feel like in the future I'm probably going to be one of those people that sits in their underwear and does the podcast until I turn it on to video, and then I'll probably actually wear pants unless the video is, like, table height cut off, and then I'll probably still just wear underwear. All right, so what are your plans for tonight? Okay, so the thing is that Spencer, which is my best friend, he wants me to go over to my friend Jody's and sleep over with them, because Johan and Jody and Spencer are all going to be hanging out, but I am very, very, very lazy, and I do not want to go 1.5 miles, well, not even 1.5, like 2.5 miles, bike 2.5 miles with my Xbox on my back after working. I literally just got home from work, and they want me to bike 2.5 miles down to Jody's house, so that would be my plans if I was, like not lazy and stuff like that, but, yeah, it's just, it's a pain in the butt, so I'm probably not going to do that. So my plans for tonight are probably just chill out, hang out, and, you know, that kind of crap. When do you usually go to sleep? I usually go to sleep around 9 or 10, somewhere around there. I used to be able to stay up till like 2 in the morning until I don't know what happened, but I just started falling asleep at like 8 or 9, like 8, 9, or 10. I have no clue why, but that's just the way it is. When did you last go on vacation? Well, we went on vacation to a place called Snowbird, which is a place in the Utah mountains, which is obviously where I live in Utah, and then just a few hours away from here. But we went up there in Snowbird like last summer or something like that, so like a year ago, half a year ago, don't remember exactly when, but yeah, it was like 3/4 of a year ago, so that's probably the last time I went on that vacation. When did you last go shopping? When I last went shopping was last time I got paid, when I looked for a camera, but I did not have enough money to buy a camera. So I bought a wide-angle lens and a zoom lens for my phone, which I do not use to this day, which was a big waste of money. So that, I need to learn how to do that. Have you watched any movies this week? This week, I have not watched any movies other than CinemaSins, which is on, like, on movies, but I have not, like, watched any movies, like, in the meantime. Do you miss anyone or anything right now? Yeah, there's a lot of things I miss sometimes. Everyone probably misses something in their life. Like, I miss, my old friends back at my old hometown. I miss licorice right now. I'm really craving some licorice. I'm also missing some pancakes. I'm really hungry right now, in case you guys haven't noticed. I'm actually really, really hungry. So, do you miss anyone or anything right now? Yeah. I don't really miss anyone other than maybe, like, I don't know, maybe you miss some old friends that hate you or something like that, or that's drama or something like that happened like that. I don't know, but that's pretty much it. It's just licorice. I'm hungry. Licorice pancakes is what I miss. Number 30, who was the last person you chatted with on Facebook? Last person I chatted with on Facebook was actually, if you guys follow the vlogs, then you'll know that I was talking to my friend Elizabeth, and I was talking to her. She's pretty cool. I like her a lot. She's awesome. If you want to make your subscribers happy and keep them on your video, you just must answer some funny YouTube tag questions. Here are examples of funny YouTube tag questions you can answer. That's kind of funny. That's just the description of this little thing. Number one, there's another list. Number one, do you wet your bed? No, I do not wet my bed because, well, I'm a 17-year-old who has a stable bladder. So, beer or wine? Probably wine, just because I'm not old enough to drink beer, and I've never had beer, and wine is actually pretty disgusting, so I kind of don't like either one. Are you drunk? I'm pretty sure I'm not drunk. If I was drunk, I would be speaking like this, and I would probably be really, really tipsy and laughing and funny. But yeah, no, I'm not drunk. Feeling sleepy? Yeah, kinda, just because I just got home from work and stuff like that. Are you a flirt? Yes, I am a very big flirt. If I see a really cute girl, I'm not afraid to tell her that she's cute and flirt with her. I'm a big flirt. Talk to animals? I do not talk to animals unless it's like a meow to my cat or something like that, because I do that a lot. Are you hungry 24/7? I'm not hungry 24/7, but I am hungry a lot. I'm very hungry a lot. And what I'm hungry for is usually maple. I don't know why it's always maple. It's always maple syrup or like maple brown sugar oatmeal or something like that, but I don't know why. It's always pancakes or waffles or oatmeal or something like that. I don't know why. But do you cry in public? I have not cried in a long time, just because, I don't know, I guess I'm just thick-skinned or something like that. So, no. Are you always happy? No one's always happy. Everyone's always got problems and stuff like that. And if someone's always acting pride and dandy, and it's like, no, I know my friend named Jared, who's like absolutely ecstatic. No, he may be acting like it in the outside, but on the inside, he must be having some problems, or in private has problems or something like that. Do you have a stalker? I do have a stalker. Her name is Elizabeth. I've been talking to her for the past couple of days. She's Facebook stalking me like crazy, and she tells me about how she Facebook stalks me. It's pretty great. Can you fart in public? Yes, it's called crop dusting. It's where you make it very discreet, and you pass by somebody, and then they cover their nose, and they fall to the ground and cry. It's pretty funny. Ever peed in the woods? Yes. I'm very, very prone to peeing in the woods, because if I need a piss, like, even if the freaking, like, bathroom is occupied, I'll probably go pee, like, next to a tree or something. I'll probably do that. I wouldn't be surprised if I did. Are you always impatient? Yes. I'm pretty impatient. Do you cry in sad movies? I do not cry in sad movies. Unless it's, like, The Walking Dead. And then I'll, like, spoiler alert, if you guys don't want to hear anything about The Walking Dead right now, plug your ears for about 5 seconds. But what happened to Carl? I'm gonna cry, bro. I almost cried. But, yeah. So, spoiler over. If you guys didn't plug your ears, I warned you. So, don't be angry at me. Would you marry a celebrity? Depends on their personality. A lot of celebrities that I do think are pretty, pretty cute, like Bella Thorne and stuff like that. Like, pretty cute. But she's probably like 20 or something like that. I wouldn't be surprised. But would you marry a celebrity? Are you a drama queen or a king? I kind of am a drama king, just because, I don't know, that's just the way I am. I'm very prone to drama. I don't like it, but it's the way I am. Do you dance or sing in the car? Well, I'm not in the car usually very much at all. And when I am, I'm with family members, so no. But in the shower, oh, hell yeah, dude. I'm all over that. Ever stolen a street sign before? No. But I have a stepbrother who has before, and, oh my lord, and it's freaking hilarious. He just walks in with this, like, ginormous pole, and he's like, hey, guys, look what I got. And I'm like, oh, well, damn. Do you sing or dance in the shower? There's the banger. That's the question I was looking for. Yeah. Yes, I do. I really sing and dance in the shower a lot. Have you ever forgotten your birthday? No. I don't understand why someone would forget their birthday unless they are just very, like, I don't care about my birthday. Because I don't understand why you would be like, I just don't give a crap about my birthday. Like, it's free celebration for yourself. It's like free attention, man. It's like, okay, it's accepted free attention. Why would you not do that? Okay, have you ever forgotten your birthday? Do you ask or answer stupid questions? Kind of like these questions? Roasted. Yes, I do ask or answer stupid questions. How long can you stay without bathing? I don't want to say, because I feel like people would be angry at me. But I feel like I could last at least a month. At least. Because there's a thing called deodorant. And I know it's not, like, very, like, useful. But if it was a challenge, I could probably at least go at least a month. But I'm not saying I would. I'm just saying I could. Would you give all your money to charity? Well, right now, yes, because I have $0, and a lot of you might be like, oh, that's heartless, you're going to give $0 to charity, and I'm like, well, I literally have $0 right now. I have like 60 cents. I'll give 60 cents to charity. I'm down. I'll do that. But I'm serious. Like, I literally only have like 60 cents. So, yeah, there's that. Do you enjoy watching animes or cartoons? Cartoons? I love cartoons. I like The Regular Show. I like, I don't know. I like a couple cartoons. But then when it comes to animes, I don't really watch animes very much. People are always freaking out about Dragon Ball Z and all this other stuff. Yeah, I know. I tried watching Dragon Ball Z once. And the most I saw was people just going, ah, yes, sir! And I was like, okay. Alrighty then. Have you ever laughed at the wrong moment? Oh, yes, very. You sit there and you're in the middle of an interview or something like that with somebody, and then you laugh, and then, like, they don't laugh back, and you're like, oh, I shouldn't have laughed in that, moment. And, yeah, that's kind of the funny part. All the places you have piercings on your body, nowhere. I've never pierced my body anywhere. Can you spend all your money on something stupid? Yes, just like how I spent all my money on the lenses and stuff that I still don't really use. Would you drop your phone after you just bought it? No. Why would you do that? Why would you ever do that? You're just like, oh, I'm just going to drop this just for the hell of it. Like, if you have a YouTube channel that's like, let's test the durability of a new phone, I guess you would. But at the same time, it's like, why would you do that? Why would you ever do that? Do you always smile for the camera when taking pictures? No, I don't. Sometimes I just, like, kind of smirk. And I guess you could call that a smile. And sometimes I just kind of sit there. But I hate it when people, like, look really devilish in their pictures. Like, in the 60s, I feel like no one would smile, and they all would just stare at the camera. And I'd be like, that's creepy. More the 30s than the 60s, actually. But I feel like the 60s is when people actually started smiling and cheering up and color. Stuff like that. What did you dress up for Halloween when you were a kid? I dressed up as, if you guys follow the Legend of Zelda series, there's Dark Link as a character. It's like Shadow Link, kind of. I went to the store and bought black spray paint and black paint, face paint, and I put black face paint all over my face, all over it, and then I spray painted my hair black, and I wore black clothes, and I had a really cool shield, so I looked like Dark Link. It was really, really cool. Ooh, I was really happy about that one. Yeah. Okay. I'm probably going to cut the podcast there at that question, because I'm very tired, and I'm probably going to go to bed. So thank you guys so much for listening to the first edition to DSWP, which is Devin Sean Walter Podcast, and I'll see you guys in the next podcast, which is probably going to be in the next few days. Keep up on the vlogs, click that subscribe button, turn on the bell ringer so you guys can get notified whenever I post. Check out the t-shirts down below in the description, and you guys can have a nice day. Have a nice day. Have a nice evening. And I will see you guys in the next podcast. Bye-bye.